A 6-year-old boy has donated stem cells in an opt to save his 4-year-old brother from cancer. Finley Cripps found he was a perfect match to help little brother Ollie, who has acute myeloid leukemia. Ollie relapsed after chemo and Finley volunteered after hearing his sibling needed a bone marrow transplant. He had an injection in his hip to harvest stem cells, which were infused into Ollie's blood today. Mum Fiona, 26, and Dad Lee, 28, who also have 1-year-old twin daughters, said Finley was unfazed by the operation. Finley had an injection in his hip to harvest stem cells. Image, PA, Fiona, of Sittingbourne, Kent, said, he was more excited about getting a week off school. He never once said to us, I don't want to do that, I don't want to have an operation. Mum Fiona, 26, and Dad Lee, 28, said Finley was unfazed by the operation. Image, PA, he even shaved his head in sympathy with Ollie to raise cash for the Royal Marsden in Sutton, South London, which carried out the procedure. It involves destroying cancer cells with chemotherapy, then injecting fresh stem cells from a donor into the bloodstream.